So chapter one really lays out the parable, and it gives us a story of three servants who were trusted with treasure, talents, and one was entrusted with five, one with two, one with one, each according to his own ability. So God, knowing exactly how he created each one of us individually, special packaged talents of his to put into our life. So we have these three servants, one who was entrusted with five, one with two, one with one. And immediately, that's the word they use, immediately they went out and traded, and the one who had five gained five more, the one who had two gained two more, the one who had one went and buried his talent because he was afraid of the master. What we want to discover in chapter one is, what are the talents God's uniquely planted in your life for you, exclusively and specifically for you?